Salty Kiss is going great, coming up beautifully. Pace work's been terrific. She'll see a little jump out at Kuyken across the road on the February 10 set of jump outs, just to sort of give us a guide on where her fitness levels are. She's not far off. She'll come back. We'll just come back a notch and go to a couple of provincial 64s with her and just try and get the win we didn't get last time. She raced sensationally with no luck whatsoever, and at a level that probably needed every bit of luck. But she's still got a little bit of life in her, don't worry about that. She's big and strong, and I'm not afraid to keep these mares going a little bit longer. They can prove the point if they get to 6 and 7. Obviously, Lynx and Black Caviar will be right up there as examples of that at the top level. But she's still got a little bit in front of her. She looks beautiful, she's enjoying it, and she's a pleasure to have around.